Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Sami here. So today, LaserPecker is going to shoot a video, an official video for their LaserPecker, second generation. So, and I said, hey, can I come? And they said, oh, okay, why not, right? So,
yes, that's right. I was invited to the LaserPecker 2 official video shoot to record some behind the scenes action for them. LaserPecker's previous products were a huge success, and now they're finalizing their second generation crowdfunding campaign. Actually, back in September, I had a sneak peek of the early version of the LaserPecker 2, and although it was not finished yet, I was still astonished by the engraving speed and the clever accessories they demonstrated. Of course, at that time I was not allowed to leak any of that exciting news. Now, I'm finally able to see the official release of the long-awaited new version. This is not an in-depth product review, but it's an informative first look at the LaserPecker 2. With that being said, if you want to see the unbiased, detailed review of it like my previous LaserPecker review, please subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification bell, and give this video a thumbs up. Your support is super important to me. Anyway, in this video, I will just do a quick summary of what I've seen from recent visit with the LaserPecker team. So my first impression of the LaserPecker 2 is that it's a highly refined, finished product. Believe me, there are tons of projects that cannot even function properly during the crowdfunding stage, so when they're shooting the official video, they have to fake all the scenes of the device functioning. But that's not the case for LaserPecker. It's true that the team prepared some pre-engraved pops to keep the video shoot efficient, but many others were engraved right on the spot. LaserPecker 2 is capable of engraving on virtually anything, including glass, plastic, metal, stone, wood, paper, and more, you name it. And during engraving, to my surprise, I didn't see even one bug or failure, and the results appear very good. It's clear that if you support their campaign now, you can be sure that you will get a quality product delivered on time. But for sure, if you want to see more, please subscribe to my channel to catch my detailed review later. Another important point to make is that LaserPecker 2 seems way more powerful and fun than its predecessors. At one point in the video, the operator was printing the dog image on the roof of the kennel. The director just asked him to hold the printer above the kennel until it finished. If it wasn't powerful or fast enough, how could someone hold it that long? It's so powerful, in fact, that it even cuts through thin wood. It's safe to say that with the LaserPecker 2, you can really do some serious DIY projects and let your creativity go wild. What the first LaserPecker has shown us is super impressive, and although I don't yet know the complete specs of the LaserPecker 2, you can bet that it's going to be a huge upgrade. What's more, they have lots of useful accessories for printing all shapes and types of objects. My favorite is the rollable tool for printing cylindrical objects, something that was virtually impossible until now. They also have accessories that make it possible to print successfully on extra long objects. LaserPecker 2 also includes a portable shield, so you can use it to print vertically. Lastly, I'd like to say something about the video shoot. The LaserPecker team told me that they spent 3 weeks preparing for the video and putting together all the necessary materials, ideas, and scripts, including 20 pages of storyboards. During the filming, even the simple scenes were done at least 4 or 5 times until they were perfect, and all the crew put even more time into preparing the set. I was super impressed with the way they put this video together. The time and effort are worth of respect. It makes clear to see that they put 100% into everything they do, and I have no doubt that they put the same care and perfection into their products. I don't get paid for this video nor these reviews, but I love to showcase fantastic products that I believe in. So, if you are in the market for this kind of laser engraver, I definitely recommend go and support the project. Link is in the description. Or if you want to learn more about the LaserPecker 2 before you back it, just wait for my detailed unbiased review coming in a few days. Stay subscribed. I'm Sami, and see you in the next one.
So this is the script. It took almost 3 hours, and only finished 2 pages. Only 2 pages here.